think this matchup is not too far gone from being over quite. Wait a second.
Look at Zach turn this thing around. Can he take advantage? Ryder on the move now.
Ryder's got to use his speed. We talked about it earlier. What does Zack Ryder have left in the tank right now?
Ryder took Tenzai off his feet, but Zack doesn't have enough right now to get back up and make the move on Tenzai to get in for the cover, Matt.
3, 4.
This is the test of a superstar. This is where we see what you've got. Now the momentum is even. Let's see who can take advantage. Question answered.
This cannot be good for the Long Island. I see. Sticks his feet up. Zack Ryder saving himself, and he goes in for the legs.
That's smart strategy. We might be setting up for one of Zack Ryder's signature maneuvers and arguably Zack's most devastating move in his arsenal.
Froski boot, no. Ryder going up. Ryder shooting for it again. Wow.
A little innovation.
Hits the Broski boot outside. Ryder going for a round now with the missile drop kick. Ryder's gonna pick up the win here. Two count, no!
It's no secret, wow. I don't like this kid, but you cannot argue that Zack Ryder has heart. The entire scope of this matchup has changed.
Ryder half a second away from pulling off the upset. Looks like he's setting up for that Rough Ryder now, Matt. Here it comes.
Oh, that's gotta be it.
Oh, man. Ryder got caught. Oh! Senton splash. And that's gonna do it.
Now we win this match.
Man, oh, man, Matty, I thought maybe, just maybe, the Long Island IC was gonna pull one out here.
Well, anything can happen in WWE. It only takes 3 seconds for victory, and Zack Ryder was close. But close only counts, as he used to say, in horseshoes and hand grenades. Tensai, your winner after a devastating, powerful display of aggression.